Yeah. Did Baird get anything out of that data?
Plenty. Right before the last of the scientists left New Hope, someone sent them a message from a lab in Mount Kadar, formerly known as Locust Central.
Okay.
I've done plenty of fighting in that place. It's the first I've heard of any lab.
Well, that's good, right? For us?
If you say so. Problem is, the message's origin point was scrambled.
Okay then. We track the message back to the source. To whatever comm towers are passed.
Knew there was a reason we keep you around. Just head out and see if you can find any towers to start the trail back.
Okay, will do. So, these comm towers. Where do we find them?
We'll need higher ground. I think Kait's on the way. Wait a sec.
Remember that security clearance I mentioned? The one I didn't know existed? Well, Jack spoofed the bypass code from Niall's computer. We could get past that gate.
All right, let's get through this damn thing.
There it goes! No, the old cog didn't get enough credit for its advances in big gate technology.
Not exactly enough credit. Come on, let's get in there and unjam it. Okay. I'll take that. Gonna check up here.
Shit! Kait! Snipers up top!
All right, we clear them out. Then we drop the gate!
Deal with this gate situation. So, what do you think we're gonna find on the other side of this thing?
Hopefully, truth.
opening. All right, both gates open. So back to the skiff?
Unless you feel like walking to those comm towers.
I'm gonna say no. Hard pass.
I'm taking this.
Ready to go.
And look at that! We got a comm tower up ahead.
Fingers crossed one of those New Hope messages passed through it.
Hey look, even if they did, we'll need transmission data from two towers. One won't be enough to figure out where those messages came from.
Then let's get started.
Marcus, you know anything about a condor crash out here?
Matter of fact, wind flares took out a few of them recently. Probably some useful shit on those things.
Okay, got it. We'll take a look.
Wreckage is pretty spread out. A lot of area to search.
Block! Block!
No, two blocks!
Why do you think I said it twice? Oh, shit! Reject point out of the condor!
Spread out! Give him multiple targets! Jack, fetch! Damn, there's a lot of them! Perfect!
Holy shit. That was a lot.
So much for a quick pit stop. Let's get searching.
You know what the flock around. Every time a condor goes down, it turns into a goddamn recheck factory.
Yeah, well, I never liked DBs much the other way either. Get this open for me, Jack.
All right. Think we scavenged everything.
Come on, then. Back to the skiff.
You know, as high school as a death gun, this one's got a nice view at least.
Whatever floats your boat, my friend. Come on, up here.
So, back on the trail?
Unless something else comes up, which it always does. Secure. Del, any idea what this building is?
Looks like a substation at the Comm Tower. Might have supplies.
Looks like someone's been here. Wonder if it was those outsiders. Del, it's Lena. She's frozen solid.
Man, what happened to her friend? Look around for clues.
It's a security code for a different substation.
If we're looking to help her friend, I call that a solid lead.
Thank you. one thing I keep asking myself. Why did JD change so much? Was it the coma? The guilt?
Jen got to him. Made us seem like the bad guys. And promoted him to captain, which... whatever.
I just never imagined JD was so... cog.
Well, he is Anya Stroud's son, remember?
And Marcus Fenix's son.
Yeah, can't imagine why that would give anyone issues.
Come on, in we go.
Think we got a clear path to that tower?
Let's find out!
And that wind flare?
If we have to, we go through it. Just like the last one. Marcus, we spotted a comm tower on a mountainside. We're on our way to it now.
Roger that. How's the weather?
What do you think?
That bad, huh? Be careful. Control out.
Heard Marcus. Kadar was Locust HQ. Maybe they're drawn here somehow.
All right, let's look around. Find a way out of here.
Del, up we go.
Huh.
We gotta be close now.
Hey, what if this tower's a bust?
I came here for answers. I'm not going home until I get some. Down we go. Keep moving! Our thermals won't keep us warm forever! Del! We got a carrier!
You seeing this storm? It's not a carrier I'm worried about! Wait! I take that back! I'm loving this storm! Give her something!
bad.
Door's just ahead. Tower's almost completely frozen over.
Del, help me open this goddamn thing.
Watch it. The necklace. That's a locust symbol.
Yeah, I saw. And if given a choice, us or this, I get that.
Hey, whoa. It's me.
Yeah, I just want to find that damn Kadar lab.
Right. Well, we just gotta access data from the command console. Ready?
Figures. Console's not working.
Huh. There is power in here. Could be a blown fuse or something. Just need to access the circuit panel.
Jack, see if that vent gets us anywhere.
Good job, Jack.
Let's get Jack connected to the console. Get in there, Jack. Check the transmission data before it locks us out. So, we scan for a transmission that matches the one we found at New Hope.
Yep, that's it.
Got a signal match. Northwest. It's another tower. So can we use that data to find the lab?
Not yet. We're gonna need that other tower to complete the trace. So what do you think? Should we update Marcus?
I'll hail him from the skiff. Let's just get out of here. Security for a comm tower, isn't it?
I don't know. You're asking me like I work here.
I think we can get out this way. That's one tower down.
Yep. So time to find the other one.
Sure you don't regret coming along?
What? Are you kidding? I'm doing everything I love. Skiffing, freezing my ass off.